Never say never.
Found out about tree climbing is when my father brought me to Fort Canning Park. Then I found a soft rock climbing all the trees. Then I start to learn about tree climbing. I thought that I could feel this free. I'm strong enough to climb the highest tower. I've been climbing trees for 2 to 3 years. I like being outdoors. I love nature. My favorite subject is science. Have experiments that you can try, just give you the excitement. The best way to hydrate after sports is 100 grams.